not to...
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
From day one!
What?
Our story!
Story!
You're interesting!
Interesting!
You're cool!
Cool!
Cool story, bro! Bro!
Yeah. In elementary, I was gonna be an archaeologist. Read the whole encyclopedia for the knowledge. As I was a little kid, loved the Ren and Stimpy show. I memorized every episode, sang them down the road. Then my dad's business went bankrupt, and my whole family said, oh, fuck! My pop worked in a deli for minimum wage to support four kids. That's what a hero is!
Great story, bro! Great story, bro!
To the past, when my skateboard last left me in a cast. And I laughed cause I should have stuck with my BMX. And I'm riding past truck stops, parking like DMX. Embarking on quests, riding to the dollar theater. Yeah. Smartly passing tests, my voice would holler clearer. Before cigarette smoke and the weed I would toke. Before my liver broke and my kidneys would float. Catching lizards all day in my backyard. Firework displays would take them real far. I gave them real scars when I charred them torch black. 2x4s and scotch tape were my torture rack. Garbage pail kids, it was hard to discard them. Always being confiscated in kindergarten. They were such a bargain from my ice cream man. But he was a pedophile, so we screaming man.
Cool story, bro. Cool story, bro. Cool story, bro.
And now you know.
Cool story, bro. Cool story, bro. Cool story, bro.
And now you know.
Cigarettes behind the portable, smoking real weed till we met the Oracle. It was historical and also hysterical. Ska, core, punk, rock, kids of America tagging up our city, make it look so pretty. Phantom fat caps, walls and train tracks so gritty. Fuck the cops,
cops.
Hopping over fences, got adrenaline pumping through those senses. Then I got a show on public access. Then all these girls gave me pubic access.
Interesting. Yeah. From day one to day 300,000. Yeah.
Smoke weed every day.